weapons of warfare against that bitterness and jealousy. Remember, Pastor told us to guard our peace. And we know that Jesus is the Prince of Peace. And that as we're stayed in His character, in His way, the way He did, by the power of the Holy Spirit, we can carry out and we can walk in the abundance that God has for us instead of carrying around that weight of not good enough.